What's going on YouTube? This is your boy DeVintage, back on another video, man. Today, we're going to be doing the top 10 sneakers of 2018. Most of these shoes are not shoes that I cop, but I feel like these are the most hyped shoes to release in 2018. It's been circulating the sneaker community, and it's always being brought up in the top 10, top 20 discussion for this year when speaking about sneakers, you feel me? So I want to talk to y'all, bring the shoes to y'all, and I want to ask y'all how y'all feel about each one of these sneakers and if they deserve to be in the top 10 list. Also, we got an unboxing real quick from Sample Industries, from Tony Too Out and Board RC, you know, their clothing brand. I got a couple of things from them, just wanted to try them out. And yeah, we're gonna get right to this video. Before we do, you already know we're on that grind at 15K. We are 500 subscribers away from 15,000 subscribers, man. Y'all help me out. Y'all share the video. Y'all like the video. Let's get the video up to 100 likes, and we'll get there very, very soon, man. So all of me to say, let's jump right into this video, man. Let's get it. All right, here go the first package from Sample Industries, from Bull RC and Tony Too Out. Here come the box that comes in, small box. This is, I only got like some small things. I didn't get no clothes or anything like that yet. But yeah, let's get into this box. I ain't got no scissors or no box cutter, so we gotta get right into it. Okay, do like a little review, you feel me? So they give you this box, brown box, and they give you some brown tissue paper. Throw that out the way. Throw that out the way. And here we go. Y'all already know I love my hats. I love my dad hats. And I used to get like a lot of balls hats and, you know what I'm saying, different like little emoji hats and stuff like that. But I had to get some of their merch, wanted to support them, you feel me? Been watching them before I even started YouTube, so shouts out to them. They don't even know who I am, probably won't even watch this video. But yeah, here you go. Got that olive green Sample Industry, like a 3D print right here, which is very, very fuego. And yeah, the material was nice as well. Like, it's like a fur, like a, you know what I'm saying, a nice little fur on the hat. This is dope, man. Shouts out to y'all for that right here. Yeah, this right here is fire, I ain't gonna lie. So you got the Sample right here, and the Industry down there, which is very, very dope. I like it. You know, on the back of the hat, it says, don't call right there, as you can see. And they got a gold little latch right here. Most people, when you get hats, it's like silver, and it's kind of like cheap, but this right here looks pretty nice and sturdy. And the next one we have is a regular black dad hat with the Sample Industries 3D logo right here. I want to get this one because I ain't got no all black hats. I always got like a different color on it, but I want to get an all black one to throw into the hat collection, you feel me? On the back, same thing, you get don't call, and you get this gold pendant as well. It's like a leather strap, man. This is very dope, I promise. All right, decided to throw on that all black thing right here. And yeah, let's get into the last boxing from them. Here go the last one right here. I wanted to get some more slides, and I seen that they had some slides on their website still. They had my size, they didn't have the size and the pair that I wanted, but I got these right here. Gotta have you some slides when you're going to the gym. You can't wear your hooping shoes into the gym. It's gonna be some slides I wear around the house and stuff like that. So yeah. And then it comes in this right here. Sample Industries, very, very dope. And here you go. All white Sample Industries slides, man. I like them, I like them. Check them out. Pair out. Check them out, check them out. So there you go. Sample Industry slides. It's gonna be rocking these from here on out because I need some more slides, you feel me? All right, so let's get into these top sneakers of 2018, or the most hyped sneakers of 2018, man. First shoe that I have is a Nike Air Force One Off-White collab in the black and Volt colorway. I did not know which shoe to decipher from between the Volt and the black, but both of them are very, very dope, and I will add both of those collections, but the number right now on StockX is a little bit too steep for me. But maybe that'd be my January pickup. It's not a lot of shoes coming out in January, so I might go back and get some of the shoes to get L on. It's like these right here. Maybe the Volt colorway, because I have like the all black ones is just too original, you feel me? Like everybody had an all black pair of Air Force Ones, but not everybody had a Volt pair of Air Force Ones, you feel me? So I might go back and grab those, but I feel like those are most hype sneakers of 2018, man. Next we have the Union and Air Jordan 1 collab in both the colorways. I don't wanna mix them up because both of them were dope. Both of them had a lot of meaning behind the shoe, and I feel like that shoe right there was just like a global shoe, you feel me? Like everybody was talking about it. I seen it on Complex, I seen like every sneaker YouTuber's YouTube page because the shoe was like, is that dope. And I feel like they put a lot of thought, put a lot of materials into the shoe, and they're worthy of being a top Air Jordan 1 release alone, and just a dope Jordan release of 2018, man. Like, it did a lot of moving inside the sneaker community. So that's why I feel like it's one of the top 10 sneakers of 2018. None of these are in order, but those are worthy of top 10 spot. Let's get into the next one. All right, next, like I said, it's not in order. These will definitely be in my top 10 pickups of 2018, you have the Air Jordan 11 Concourse, man. This is worthy of being on the top releases of anybody's list just because everybody's been waiting on this shoe. I never even had this shoe before. Just like some of the other Air Jordan 11s that released, I probably had them before, or they wasn't, you know what I'm saying, as wanted as this one right here. I got the Bread 11s a couple years back, and I feel like this one was the next one that I needed to have. I know a lot of younger sneakerheads was like the same way, because I know they couldn't get them back in the day, and we finally got it. We got the 4.5 on the back, and it's just a remarkable shoe, dope, OG, iconic shoe, man. So this is definitely worthy of my top 10 most hyped sneakers of 2018. Let me know in the comments below how you feel about this one. Next, we have the Nike Fear of God 1. This shoe right here, I don't like, honestly, but as y'all know, this shoe is doing numbers. It's been circulated in our sneaker community a lot just because the Fear of God and the Nike, it's just a new colorway, it's a new silhouette, and I think a lot of people's feeling it. I feel like it's too ahead of our time as of right now, but like I said, the sneaker community is loving it, and I feel like it's worthy of top 10 sneakers of 2018, man, just because of what it's been doing, what everybody been talking about them, the resale value on the shoe as well. Like, everybody want the shoe. I really don't know why. It's an easy pass for me. But like I said, if y'all like it, I love it, man. So let me know how y'all feel about this one in the comment section below. Next, we have another Off-White, and it is a Zoom Fly collab with Off-White and the black and the tulip pink colorway. This shoe right here, I never had a pair of the Zoom Flies, and just you doing a collab with Off-White, like I said, it's hype, man. I don't think nobody has actually went to the store to get a pair of those Zoom Flies, but now they throw the Off-White collab onto it, and now the shoe is popping. Now I feel like next year, if they just do some regular colorways with the shoe, they'll do better in numbers and sales with Nike, rather than them not doing that Off-White collab, man. So Off-White helped this shoe a lot. I just like Off-White how to do like the deconstruction of the shoe and adding a little tag on there. I just feel like it's dope, man. So let me know how you feel about this one in the comment section below. I definitely feel like this is top 10 worthy. Are they top 10 worthy in your books, man? Let me know in the comment section below. Let's get some discussion going. Next, we have two sneakers. I couldn't break them up because it's kind of like a pack. And this is the Air Jordan 1, not for resales, man. You have the yellow and the red colorway. A lot of people was complaining about Jordan Brand keep giving us red base Air Jordan 1s, red and black and white. But they gave us the yellow joints, and I feel like both of them are dope. I would not mind, you know what I'm saying, buying both of those retail, but as y'all know, the resale, they still reselling, even though they're called not for resale. They're still reselling, and they're doing crazy numbers. Everybody wants them. It's definitely one of the top 10 most hyped sneakers and best sneakers of 2018, man. So let me know how y'all feel about those in the comments down below. Are y'all reselling them? Y'all shouldn't be, man, because they're not for resale.
Boy, if you don't get
it. Next, we have the Adidas Yeezy 700s. This shoe right here has changed a lot of what we do as sneakerheads. A lot, like last year, I don't see a lot of people wearing this shoe, but this year they came out with this dad shoe, evolving the sneaker game and evolving what we buy as sneakerheads. And this shoe right here did well, in my opinion. Yeezy, shouts out to you, bro. Shouts out to Kanye for actually giving us this shoe, this dad shoe, bringing it back. And now everybody is loving it, and I'm loving it as well. I do not have a pair in my collection yet, but just know they're definitely coming very, very soon, man. I gotta have a pair of 500s as well, man. So let me know how you feel about either the mauve colorway or the solid grays or the cool grays, whatever y'all call them. Let me know in the comment section below. Next, we have a new silhouette with Nike brand. Is the React Element 55s. This shoe right here kind of like took a lot of people by storm because it kind of like mocked that dad shoe, but then it kind of mocked like a trainer, you know what I'm saying? They put two and two together, in my opinion, and they made a dope shoe. I remember doing a live stream on this, trying to get it on the sneakers app. Of course, I took an L, and that's when I knew like this runner slash dad shoe right here is doing good, you feel me? This shoe is gonna do good, releasing throughout the years to come. I can see a lot of people adding this React Element into their collection, man. So let me know how you feel about that one. The resale for the original colorway, you know what I'm saying, it's doing pretty good, and speaks of a new silhouette with Nike. Yeah, it's definitely worthy of the top 10 spot. Let me know in the comment section below how you feel about this one, and let's get right to the next one. Next, we have the Air Jordan 4 and Travis Scott collaboration, man, which is very dope. Gave us that, I think it's the Houston Oilers colorway, that blue and stuff like that. And they got the, you know what I'm saying, the wax laces. And you got on the left shoe, you get the cactus jackets on the, like in the cross or whatever. And I feel like they put a lot of thought into the shoe. Shout out to Travis Scott for giving us this one. And just for an artist collab with Jordan, I feel like this is the dopest one in my opinion. Y'all let me know if y'all got any rebuttals in the comments section below. But this one right here, to me, is by far one of the dopest collabs with an artist. I feel like Jordan and Travis Scott did a hell of a job this year. So let me know how I feel about these in the comments below. Do you cop these? Because I know a lot of people like an L, but the resale dropped a little bit on the shoe, but it's still one of the most hyped, dopest shoes to release in 2018, man. So let me know. All right, next we have a shoe I took an L on. This shoe actually came out early on the sneakers app. They gave people early access, and it is the Air Jordan 1 UNC Off-White collaboration, man. Dope, dope shoe. I still don't have the UNC regular ones, and so I tried to go after the Off-White ones, and of course I had to take a double L, you feel me? So, and speaking of these Off-Whites, the UNC ones, just the regular ones, the resale jumped high, and then you already know the Off-White UNC ones jumped out the roof after a couple of months, and that's probably a shoe I won't ever have. Maybe if they do a restock and a resale drop, I might cop, but as of right now, I'm good on it, you feel me? The resale's too crazy, so that's why I had to throw this one in the most hyped shoes, or the best shoes of 2018. So let me know how you feel about these in the comment section below. All right, that is it for the dopest sneakers to release of 2018, or the most hyped sneakers. I had to throw the little quotation, air quotation, hype sneakers of 2018 in there. Let me know how y'all feel about the list. Let me know what shoes y'all feel like should be added to the list. And just know that my top 10 sneaker pickups of 2018 video will be dropping either tomorrow or Friday, man. So y'all stay tuned for that. Make sure you hit that notification bell for your boy and subscribe right now. We're gonna grind to 15,000 subscribers, 500 subscribers away, man. We almost there. Then 20K is gonna be right around the corner. All I need is you guys' support, sharing the videos, liking the videos, commenting under the videos, all that will help. And make sure you follow me on Instagram at DeVintage World. We almost had 3,000 followers over there. And with all that being said, you guys, I'm gonna catch you in the next video, man. Peace.